take this opportunity to recognize our seniors tonight, the cheerleaders and the basketball team, for their contributions to the athletic program. We begin tonight with our cheerleaders. Madison Buckles. She is a member of High Honor Roll and president of the National Honor Society. Maddie is a 3-year letterman in girls' soccer and 2-year letterman in cheerleading. She plans to attend Highland College as a member of their cheer and strength team to major in biomedical humanities and minor in Spanish. Madison Buckle. Is a 3-year letterman in cheerleading and has also lettered in gymnastics. She plans to attend the University of Cincinnati to study nursing. Abby Cannon. She has been a member of Honor Roll all 4 years. Mia has cheered for 4 years in high school and is also a 2-year letterman. She plans to attend the University of Cincinnati in the fall. Mia Petros. He is a member of High Honor Roll and a 3-year letterman in baseball and a 2-year letterman in basketball. Luke plans to attend college to major in engineering or cyber security. Luke Jackson. Number 13. Logan Jankowski. Logan is escorted by his mother, Katie Jankowski, and father, Mitch Petty. He is a member of Merit Roll and is also a 2-year letterman in basketball. Logan plans to attend trade school upon graduation and loves to do auto detailing. Logan Jankowski. Number 5, Owen Licht. Owen is escorted by his parents, Mary Margaret and Brian. He is a member of High Honor Roll in National Honor Society and has also lettered in boys soccer. Owen plans on going to the Ohio State University to pursue a degree in marketing and minor in psychology. Number 20, Josh Malone. Josh is escorted by his parents, Jill and Greg, sister Elizabeth, and grandma Ginny. Josh is a member of Honor Roll and a 2-year letterman in basketball. He plans to attend Kent State University and major in computer science. Josh Malone. Number 21, Clay McMillan. Clay is escorted by his parents, Karen and Dave, brothers Cody and Connor, and sister Maddie. He has played basketball for 4 years and is a 2-year letterman and scholar athlete. Clay plans to attend the University of Akron, major in engineering. Clay McMillan. Number 23, Robert Watson. Robert is escorted by his parents, Kimberly and Robert. He is a member of High Honor Roll, Student Council, and a 2-year letterman in basketball. Robert plans to attend college in the fall and continue his playing basketball and studying psychology. Robert Watson. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, let's have a nice hand for our seniors tonight. Senior, number 23, Robert Watson. Foul was on number 23, Robert Watson, his first, team's first. Jordan Garland at the line. plane to come with it to the knee. Jordan Maryland at the line. Checks in for the Knights. It's his first team's fifth. Thank you. for three.
Omar.
Joe Jones, his first team spin. Nate Sprecher, Kyle Ivanko, check in. Four North Royalton.
50-50.
Excuse us, I'm sorry.
Jesus, sorry.
Thank you, I'm sorry.
Cause I swear to life.
Thank you. First team foul of the half. Robert Watson at the line, 2 shots. John Henderson and Cooper Rush check in for the Knights. Luke Jackson checks in for the Knights.
Yeah. Thank you.
14th, his second team scorer.
Switch, 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 switch.
John Henderson. His first fifth team foul. Congratulate both teams on a well-played game.